The digestive tract of ferrets is anatomically simple, with no cecum, ileocolic valve, or external differentiation between the transition of ileum and colon. The species has a short large intestine that provides minor contributions to the digestive process. The study compared the digestibility of extruded diets with different amounts of macronutrients fed to dogs, cats and ferrets.
This article was authored by Fabiano, Flavio, Flavio Silva, Márcia, Os Gomes and others.